sure the levels get sorted out once we kick off. There's a song that was inspired by. The only thing I've got to thank this person for is that she inspired me to write this song. Apart from that, I've not really got a lot to thank her for. She devastated our country. She closed down industries, caused massive unemployment throughout my country, and throughout this country as well. So when Nelson Mandela was released from captivity, sorry, I'm going to have to use bad language here. Margaret Thatcher said that he was a terrorist. So it inspired me to write a song about people who have fought against injustice, fought against ethnic cleansing, imperialism, and sometimes were labelled as being terrorists. This is a song, it's called The Freedom Fighter. First I saw the hurting men and the burning crosses. I was a boy back then. The white supremacists, they terrorized me. They hung my father to a sycamore tree. So yes, I took the violence, led by the soul, was my way. Till I found my Lord. Malcolm X, Geronimo, freedom fighter, Nelson Mandela, William Wallace, James Connolly. Wherever there's injustice, there will always be me. First they trespassed upon my land, and my defense, I took a stance. They placed my people in reservations, they suffered death and disease and starvation. When every promise the blue coats broke, with 300 brains, a leather of oats. Malcolm X, Geronimo, freedom fighter, Nelson Mandela, William Wallace, James Connolly. And wherever there's injustice, there will always be me. Freedom fighter, don't be confused. I don't call me a terrorist because I refuse to see my people oppressed and displaced because of their color, their culture, their race. I will not be silenced, will not be contained whilst people suffer. Another man's gain. Yes, I drove them from my land with their unjust ways of their king's command. But long Shanks he sent vengeful force. 10 times our numbers and heavy horse. On Stirling Bridge, we routed them, and the river ran red with the blood of men. A Malcolm X, Jerome Moore, freedom fighter, Nelson Mandela, William Wallace, James Connolly, forever lives in justice. My comrades, I rebelled. I was executed in Kalmanham jail. But a martyr I became. I lit the fire, I fooled the flame. For a people's struggle for liberation, free the country from foreign occupation. A Malcolm X, Jerome Moore, freedom fighter, Nelson Mandela, William Wallace, James Connolly, forever lives in justice. So I fought for the Shaker Bell and Nelson Mandela, William Wallace, James Connolly, forever lives in justice. You will always have me. You will always find me.
Thank you very much.